make tuna in a pan an easy and super delicious recipe.